continues this morning for a missing man from Detroit. We're told Michael Hillsman Jr. was last seen Tuesday on the city's east side along DeQuinder Road. He was wearing a gray t-shirt and black jogging pants with a gray stripe down the sides. Hillsman is said to be in good physical condition, but suffers from anxiety and takes medication. If you've seen him or know where he is, give Detroit police a call.